have some breaking news now out of Bangladesh. Jamaat-e-Islami leader Motiur Rahman Nizami has been hanged. Nizami was convicted of committing war crimes, that's including rape, murder, torture, and looting during the country's 1971 War of Independence from Pakistan. Now, on Tuesday, the Supreme Court rejected his request to have his case reviewed, and he declined an opportunity to appeal to the president for one last chance.